fire. It's crazy hard to write this. Most days and night I fight with the memory. My remedy is just to write and face it. We weren't complacent, fighting together, my mom. Beautiful, spiritual, understanding, love strong. A smile to shine the sky, but a body in pain. Mama, God is always honest. I just said the refrain. Don't try and fight it. Come on, what you think we gon' do? Hip hop versus cancer, the benefit that we do. Everyone who gave a little time, we felt the love at that show. We packed our bags and headed to Mexico. 2 weeks in, too much drinking, mom's feeling better. Her appetite was stellar, laughing, enjoying the weather. My baby is the balance, she won a bond with a grand man. Back home, complications I don't understand. Damn, we in the ER, my mom's fight tearing me. Last chance for comfort, so we thought of chemotherapy. Therapy to part with health, got even worse. Started having trouble breathing, needing help from a tube. Yo, she never wanted life support, the problems ensued. Me and my brother had to decide to let our mom go. Last 24 hours, son, take your first step. Yo, we walked into her room, my mom's tear near wet. Hugged the belly of her next grandson on the way. The minister came, they held hands together and prayed. They took the tube out, me and my brother holding each hand. Praying for a safe passing ancestors and fam. Read our angel vitals dropping, tears falling like rain. Sad to see her leaping happy cause she walking no pain. And when she went, you could feel her spirit leaving the room. Lord, with the tears I cried, mama, I'll see you soon. We packed up her things, I kissed her head and I cried. Something funny happened when I took a step outside. Fresh breeze hit my face and made me smile, and I knew mom's just with me more than